5, 6, 7, 8! Loss of 15.
Second and 12.
On the play, first down.
Touchdown, Chandler Brook. Good. Chandler prop at the end of one. Six-yard gain brings up third and four. Total ball.
Chandler Grubb.
Touchdown, Chandler Pratt. Transportation.
Thank you.
ass and lips.
Make sure you tell your dad as well. Give me the phone. Yeah, that's what I thought it was.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
prep 21, Bonaparte 6.
Let's go, Tarpa! Let's go! Let's go, Tarpa! Let's go!
Bill Turnipaw. Yard gain on the play, second down. First down, Tonopah. End of the third, Chandler Prep 27, Tonopah 6.
Let me come back. Coming that way.
Hey! Here!
Should be marked here, on the 25. Here.
Let's go, offense! Let's go!
Heavy on. Let's go, Ray!
Something. Go away, Jack! Go! Go!
Come on, we're waiting on y'all.
Go, everybody! Come on!
Go!
On the hop!
On the hop!
Coach Pete!
It didn't do so hot. I don't think it'll be doing that. I'm not missing.
Hey, I'm going to start off. I'm going to tell you guys. Hey, this is a team that has a tremendous amount of talent. They brought it tonight. This team brought it tonight. They brought their talent tonight. They brought their commitment tonight. They brought their relentlessness tonight to this field. I'm gonna tell you what, this victory has nothing to do with me. This victory has to do with each one of these guys and each one of these coaches that came out to support this team and this program and the school. This group of young men right here overcame adversity and they brought it tonight. They brought it tonight.
Woo! That's right.
So right now, I'm gonna give it up. He makes a lot of plays. He's probably one of the fastest guys on the team. Made a number of good throws today. He kept cool, he kept calm. He came to me and said, hey, we need to look at this, we need to look at that. Nolan Kuemper.
I looked over, you were the one making the tackle, you were making big plays, you had nice runs, you just kept running, kept blowing it up, and we got hurt. Attaboy Sterling. Woo!
Yeah. Nice.
I want to say thank you, it's a good game. I'm gonna give my attaboy to Creon. He had that amazing touchdown, I don't know how that happened. But yeah, so he had a good game, made all the catches, had good runs, so I'd like Creon.
Woo! We had a good game today. We definitely showed everybody at Chandler Prep who we are. And I'd like to give my attaboy to AJ, hard hitter today. Showed me who he is on the football field. During practice, he's kind of shy, but today he really showed me. So let's get a Ric Flair for him.
Woo!
All right, AJ.
Yes. Big hit! Big old hit! Yeah.
He showed it.
My Creon said, man, this team.
Can't hear you.
This team, you know, this team was, they were going to walk all over us. But we hit them in the mouth. We popped them in the mouth. Great game. Physical. Great tackles. Great swarming. Attaboy.
Attaboy Josh!
You know, our coaches left us. I was kind of doubtful, honestly. But we stepped up. We proved it.
Can't hear you!
We proved it to all of them what we're made of. And I want to give my attaboy to Ian. Man, he is such a good blocker. So, I got Ian.
I'd like to give my attaboy to Benjamin Nelson. He will play any position and give 100% effort, no matter what day or time it is. Attaboy Ben.
I'd like to give my attaboy to Zach. He's always a great lineman. He's always a great leader. He always knows what to do. Always helps other people when they don't. Attaboy Zach.
Attaboy to Langston. Man, it's always fun to work in practice, and you really showed it today. That man can move. Attaboy to Langston. Woo! Oh, no.
All right, that was a pick.
GP.
Attaboy Grant.
We had a good game today, and it was really hard, just going back and forth, and one of the people who did that was Noah Boo. He's going back and forth, special teams, defense, offense, and right after we threw him a pass, he comes back and he got to get some punt return and kick return, so attaboy Noah.
Woo! Hey y'all, it's been a roller coaster of a week.
On Thursday last week was our literal, I'm just saying, right? I think it was our lowest moment as a team. We had no idea what was going to happen next. We weren't sure what the next level was. And the day after, I'm sorry, it was 2 days after, it was that Saturday, we had our best practice I think I've ever had at Chandler Prep. And I want to thank all of y'all, and I want to thank all of these coaches for believing in us and for stepping out. And I want to give my attaboy to Sebastian Pastrana. I really appreciate him coming back out. We really wish him out here. We're really missing Connor this year. Just stepping in at linebacker. Woo!
Sebastian.
I got to my other boy, Marcello.
Hey, no, but he came in, he stepped up when the team needed him in the second half. So, I told him out of the
job. I'm with y'all. Woo!
Wrap it up.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. Last week was our lowest moment. From rigorous training, starting from Saturday, we were there for 9 hours at the school. We trained every day, Monday to Thursday.
That's right, baby.
Let's go!
That's right.
They thought we'd lose. We did lose. Let's go!
Coach Beeks, stepping up, all the coaches.
That's right, Coach Beeks.
You did it, you came out of the win. Thank you.
Let's have an attaboy for the fans who are coming out and watching us play, supporting us for everything we do at Taylor Prep. Yeah.